Ruiz'e.
Oğlum yapma ya. Düşüncemiz mahveder.
Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, they just need a win here and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the
side. Might be a chance here.
Siktir.
Kevin De Bruyne. Gakpo. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Irfan Can Kaveci. Szymański. Sebastian Szymański. Yusuf En-Nesyri. And whipped into the box. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Jota. Great ball over the top. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position. Only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders. But on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
Irfan Can Kaveci. Well, it's a very attractive passing sequence. Foden. Back to Jota. Possession of the ball. Kevin De Bruyne took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Now options are plenty. Oh, what an opportunity!
Right.
Cleared away comprehensively. Effective piece of pressing. Good weight on that pass. And quick thinking defensively. Jack Grealish. Back to Jota. Passing moves like this will build confidence. De Bruyne. Gakpo.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
McAllister. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Gakpo. Oh, big opportunity. Not introductory, really. What to like about that pass? Well read to put an end to that attack. Certainly not alone. Your chance. Oh, missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Jaden Osterwolde. Sofyan Amrabat. And
snuffed out the danger immediately. Well, it's a good looking position. Is there a goal in the future? Throw-in's given. Alexander Arnold. Gakpo. Nicely timed tackle. Yusuf En-Nesyri. It's a good looking ball.
Yapma be oğlum.
Plenty of support here. That's a good looking ball. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Sebastian Szymanski. Well, couldn't keep it.
Foden.
That ball. And that's the advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. So back underway. Scoreline standing at 2-0. Sofyan Amrabat. Fred with it. Working strongly to win the ball. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
Congratulations. Tycho Rizzo dostlarımız şok oluyor şu an.
And they get the ball moving again, but the flyboys right back in contention now. Seems to be a throw in. McAllister. Can he finish this?
Siktir git ya.
But it didn't work out for him. Sofyan Amrabat. Here is Fred. Jaden Osterwalder.
Fener hızlı geldi. Fener hızlı geldi. Fener hızlı geldi. Bir uçak gibisin bir oğlum.
Jaden Osterwalder. Fred with it. Bright Osei Samuel.
Yapma be abi.
With only the keeper to beat.
I have to say, I never really fancied him to score there. That's a golden opportunity.
Gakpo. Minutes left for play. Sofyan Amrabat. Fred with it. Szymanski. Back to Fred.
Ah, be oldu.
And a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Diogo Jota.
Ya siktir git be. Ne kadar götünden atma bir gol.
Defensively, job done for now. Being pressed hard. And quick thinking defensively. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. De Bruyne. Challenge that was required. Now the counter attack looks on. So many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Can he find the right pass? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Change now. Fred. And now Zitu. Szymanowski. They've got to be really mindful of.
Yapıştır be abi, helal olsun ya.
And did his job. Fred. Osterwalde. And a goal at this stage might well
yeah,
turn out to be decisive. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Jota.
Olsun bu da iyi maçtı. Bak Fenerbahçe yıkılmadı. Yıldızlar kadrosuyla beraber kalıyoruz abi. Başarıdır bu. Hükümdar hadi Türk bak zaten aynı Karadenizliydi.